Hydro Seeder put down bonded fiber matrix this morning, and it's started raining. It's been raining for about 45 minutes. Looks like it's going to clear up in another 15 or 20, but this stuff didn't have enough time to cure, so it's starting to wash off. Fortunately, the rain didn't come down so hard that it washed at all, but you can see there's a little channel over on the other side there, and water's backing up. You can see the mulch floating. Should be okay. Hope so.